A wildfire is still burning near Nogales tonight. So far, officials say the fire has burned about 400 acres to the northwest of Nogales. It is now 70% contained. 80 personnel are on the scene. Crews say humid conditions have helped them keep the flames from spreading.